Hi guys, welcome to another What I Ate Wednesday, where I show you what I ate on Tuesday on Wednesday. As usual, I started with a big mug of tea. This morning I'm having this very berry organic herbal tea by Stash. I love that it has rooibos and it's super duper fruity. It just makes me feel like summer is coming. It's snowing today, so I need to do things to keep hope in my heart. For breakfast, I was excited to have avocado. I haven't had it in a while, as they've been pretty expensive, so I've avoided buying them until this past weekend. The cubed avocado went in my brown rice and lentil congee. There's some seitan strips in there too. It's an unusual combination, but it's actually my take on one of my favorite types of congee from my pre-vegan days, which involved lean meat and century egg. The seitan stands in for meat perfectly, and the avocado does a great job at replacing the century egg with its creamy texture, especially with a tiny sprinkle of black salt. On the side, I have some stir-fried pea greens with garlic. I was pretty busy during the day, so I didn't do any snacking, so by the afternoon, I was pretty hungry and wanted something quick. On this roll that I baked last night, I laid out some avocado, some strips of beefy, beefless seitan that had been baked with some not honey sesame garlic sauce, some tomato slices, and lettuce. I'm getting pretty low on veganaise here, but that's okay. I only needed enough to help the nutritional yeast stick. And that made a pretty tasty and satisfying sandwich. For dinner, I made some leek soup. It's a really simple soup with just leeks, garlic, some salt and pepper, vegetable broth, and some cashew cream. The recipe's in the description box if you want it. I also made some crispy fried fresh sage to top them off. I love this garnish so much. I never really worked with fresh sage before I watched a pumpkin mac and cheese video from The Edgy Veg. She tops her mac and cheese with fried sage, and I just never encountered that before and had to try it. It's so good over, well, everything. Pasta, soup, and sandwiches, I love it. So here's our delicious creamy leek soup with crispy sage and some garlic bread with that. And that was my food day. How was yours? Thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. I post new, easy vegan recipes every Friday, meal inspiration videos like this one on Wednesdays, with random videos thrown in between. Bye for now!